Hey guys, it's Bliss, and welcome to my trophy guide for Vera Blake, Ghost in the Castle. This is a very easy platinum, and can be done in around 10 minutes. First thing you'll need to do is go to the options menu and copy exactly what I show right now. If you're like me and want to just know what dialogue options to press, I've listed them all here. But if you want to watch the full walkthrough, I've got that right after. Remember to like and subscribe to see more guides just like this one. You can also follow me on Twitch to see me play through all kinds of bigger games. See you in the next one.
I'm not.